Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding Peggy's.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now! Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Burdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
May the good Lord watch over you, deputy.
Fight is still. complaining.
They won't bring the army in here. I'll be the damn army.
Oh, Chris. Help me.
You shouldn't talk like that.
Keep Peggy shit for getting smart, huh?
I know I heard something that time.
This is a waste of time myself.
Man, Karen, fuck, I hope you hear this. You gotta run. John's people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta
same as before.
Get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run right the fuck now.
My God, I'm dead. They're so
better find them fast. You're my only chance. Yes.
Oh, Chris, help me.
Don't give up. Much appreciated.
You saved our sorry ass, didn't you?
Thanks.
Steady.
Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to U.S. Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there, and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
My whole life is not for my eyes. I give it 2 stars.
Thank you.
There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skin.
You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their rock.
Shit! Ready? Go! Motherfucker! Look out! Look out!
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. Shit, lost my train of thought. Ah, you look like you can handle-
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Well, as I was saying, you got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. Way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Ray at the pumpkin.
take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. Oh, a lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some Navarre's back, Deputy. We owe you one this time. Hell of a job liberating that place, Deputy. I told you, there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Care of. I need an exterminator. I ain't never seen bears like this before.
You're one of them lawmen who tried to arrest. Don't worry, I know how to handle.
I need an exterminator. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Heard you're fighting the cult.
Once this is all over and done with, I'm gonna come.
John's taking as many people from the Holland Valley as he can, putting them in bunkers. I'm tired of digging holes in the.
I heard Boomer barking up a storm when I was near the pumpkin farm. Something bad is happening there. I made it.
Huh?
damn, dodged a bullet there.
If you're marked, John will send you a video. It's like a sick, your deputy Hudson is a fighter. But even champion fighters get tired. We gotta get her out.
And help, you know.
It's Ray Ray at the pump.
I gotta move. Cover me.
Punished. This is the will of the
get to it.
I made it. I actually made it.
They come near me, you're as good as dead. Never.
I spy some cultists. I'm moving. Get cover. Sharp, Peggy's.
question. Excuse me, I got something to ask you.
I ran into this guy up by the lookout tower. Says he's on a patriotic tour of America. It's like he didn't even give a shit that the cult was around. If he's not careful, he's gonna get caught.
Bring out a fire!